Okay, so today we're gonna do a full body HIIT, okay? So, as always, please make sure you've done a warm up prior to doing this. I'm not gonna do it with you, however, I have already warmed up. I'm already sweaty, ready to roll. All right, so for this, since I'm outside, I'm gonna go ahead and use my mat. You will need dumbbells. You do not have to, but for this purpose, I'm gonna go ahead and use them. There are ways to modify without it or to do something else. I got my water. And I'm ready to roll, okay? So to start off with, we're gonna do a 5x5, okay? So 5x5, we have 5 moves, 5 reps, 4 reps, 3 reps, 2 reps, 1 rep, okay? So your 5 moves, we have a regular burpee, so there's no push-up, as always, you can step it. Second one, we're gonna do a push-up, it's a regular push-up, not doing it in the burpee. Then we're gonna do a ninja, so all the way down, all the way up, no jumping. And then squat tuck and a reverse crunch, okay? So here we go. So burpee, here. Like I said, you can step it. Push up, there or on your knees, okay? So the third one's the ninja. Ninja, technically you don't start up, but you can for the initial one. So it's feet out and hands up. Watch the knees. Make sure the knees don't come in, okay? So it's all it is, all right? So fourth one is the squat tuck. However, you can do a squat jump or a regular squat. So squat tuck, knees come up, land soft. Like I said, you can do a squat jump or a regular squat. So the last one, reverse crunch. Going all the way down, legs up, there, okay? All right, so we're gonna start at the top. So 5 burpees in 3, 2, 1, go. For 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Deep breath down. 5 push-ups. 3, 2, 1. Go. For 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go ahead and stay down for the ninjas. Remember the feet come on the outside. We have 5 and 3, 2, 1. Let's go. For 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, deep breath. Squat tucks. Here you can do a squat jump or a regular squat. You have 5 and 3, 2, 1. Let's go. For 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Whew. Are you back? 5 reverse and 3, 2, 1, let's go. For 5, 4, remember control it. 3, 2, 1, bring it up. 4 reps. Start with burpees. 3, 2, 1, go. For 4, 3, 2, 1, push-ups. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Ninjas. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. So out and out, 2, out, 3, out, 4. Good job. Almost 5. All right, squat tuck. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. For 1, 2, 3, 4. On the back. Ready. In 3, 2, 1. Let's go. For 1, 2, 3, 4. Bring it up. All right. We're at 3 reps. Okay. 3 burpees. In 3, 2, 1, go. For 3, 2, 1. 3 push-ups. 3, 2, 1, go. 3, 2, 1. 3 plank tucks. 3, 2, 1, let's go. For 3, 2, One, three squat tucks. In three, two, one. Let's go. For three, two, one. On back. Legs up. Remember control. In three, two, one. Go. For three, two, one. All right. We're at twos. Two burpees. Three, two, one. Go. For two, one. Push-ups. Three, two, one. Hit it. For two, one. Plank tucks. Three, two, one. Go. For two, one. Two squat tucks. Three, two, one. Go. Two, one. On back. Three, two, one. Let's go. Two, one. All right, we're on one. Here we go. Burpee. Three, two, one. Go. One. Push up. Three, two, one. Go. For one. Leg tuck. Three, two, one. Go. There you go. Squat tuck. Three, two, one. Go. On back. Reverse crunch. Three, two, one. Go. Done. Get some water, y'all. Then we'll come back. All right, y'all, we're back. So now we're gonna go into a Tabata. Tabata is 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off, 8 times, total of 4 minutes. So we're gonna do two exercises alternating. For two exercises, we have a squat jump. As always, you can just do a regular squat. Or you can come down and up. So you have three options, okay? Second move, we're gonna do an up-down. So like I said, you do not need your dumbbells, but it does add a little bit different of a dynamic to it. So up, down, starting up, down, out, push up, or you can drop your knees in, make sure the back is flat, core is tight, stand straight up. That'd be one. But remember, this is timed, okay? So I got my timer, you can do it with me. So we're gonna start off with squat jumps. If I can see it. All right, ready. Right, squat jumps. Ready, set, let's go. So just here, okay? It's nice and easy, land soft. Deep breaths. Rest. All right, like I said, I'm gonna use my dumbbells. You do not have to. Let's go. Down. Make sure you're in proper position before you come up. Flatten that back. Keep going, y'all. Rest. Woo. Luckily, it's not too hot today. Go. Make sure you drop them softly. Keep moving. Rest. Woo. All right, halfway. Go. All Deep breath, watch your form. Make sure the heels stay flat. Rest. All right. Up downs. Let's go. Make sure your feet are even. Come on, keep going. Rest. All right. Ready. Let's go. All right, your push-up. Don't drop your hips. Don't drop your back. Done. Good job, y'all. One Tabata down, two to go. Get some water. All right, y'all, Tabata number two. Okay, so two moves on this. We have lunge hops for your lunge hops here. Right? I'm probably not gonna go all the way down because I don't wanna slam my knee, but try and go all the way down. As always, you can just do reverse lunges, okay? Just make sure you're doing a full alternate between each, okay? For the second one, this one's a little bit more coordination, if you will, all right? So I got my dumbbells, as always, you don't have to use them, but it's a skater row. So if I'm gonna start over here, leap here, when I come down, row here, down, row, okay? If you're not using dumbbells, if you're uncomfortable doing that, don't use them, just do a regular skater, okay? Y'all ready? Let's get the time up. Lunge hops. Let's go. Go, make sure you're not coming forward, you're going straight down, okay? You can always step this. Go. All right, skaters with a rope. Deep breath. One more coordination. Go. So, out, rope, rope. Keep that back flat, core tight. Or you can step it if you need to. Rest. Good job, back to lunges. Woo. Two, one, let's go. Deep breaths. Straight back. Don't come up, come back. Job. Halfway. Ready. Lunge drops. Let's go. go, keep it going. Let's go. There you go. Torso stays straight, stays flat. Done. All right, y'all. We got one more Tabata after this. Y'all get some water, we'll be right back. All right guys, so we're back. So last Tabata, last 4 minutes, almost there. Okay, so we're gonna do a spider plank first. Spider plank is kind of like a mountain climber, but the foot comes on the outside of the hand. Okay, you try and get it as high as possible. It's always you can step it, okay? So, second move, it's gonna be a squat press. I'm using my dumbbells here. You can use anything if you have a laundry detergent, I don't know, a big turkey, I don't, whatever, your child, dog, go for it. Whatever you have, so we're gonna go neutral. So feet about hip, shoulder width apart. Keep the elbows in, don't let them bow out. Keep them in, come down, squat, press, okay? All right, that's all it's gonna be. All right, so spiders are down here, coming down the outside, squat, press, there, right? We got my timer. We'll start in just a second. Spiders, let's go. Round two. Spiders. Go. Keep moving where you can step. Go. Rest. Halfway. Whew. Breathe down. Let's go. Here you go. step if you got a step. Bring it up. Almost there, y'all. Grab your weights. Let's go. Make sure those feet are even. Keep breathing. Come on. Up. All right, last one. Good job, y'all. So to recap, we did our 5x5. We did 3 Tabatas. We had a little upper body, had a little lower body, we had a little core, threw in a bit of back, okay? So this is a good little workout. You can do it with anything. You can do it indoors, you can do it outdoors. So make sure you have a proper warm up and a proper cool down with your water. Other than that, y'all have a wonderful day. Thanks so much. Hope to see y'all soon. Bye, guys.